This year's Mobile World Congress, we have new materials that we've just released or about to be released. One of our new platforms is a triple band radio that is new this year. It supports multiple bands. We can fit in three different spectrums in the same platform. We didn't have this last year. Last year, we showed you a dual band platform. And we went in a platform approach because we want to target a global market. So this gives us a great opportunity to do this now. We had a triple band radio release previously. This is the next generation. Now, we also have this year a 32 TRX radio. If you remember last year, we had a 64 TRX. This year, we are now coming out with a 32 TRX version. This gives us a breadth of our portfolio. We can target the European market with this. They are more interested in a 32 TRX because the power is very, very low, from about 200 watts to about 240 watts. So this is one of the new ones that we're also releasing. And if you remember last year, we had one of our radios, this Massive MIMO, at the back of an antenna. This will also fit perfectly with the back of that antenna. But I also have a very small platform this year. So let me move in a little bit. Let me show you that. These two platforms, they are small cell platforms. We are now integrating this with Ericsson, and we'll be releasing this later this year, towards the end of this year, fourth quarter, and then the earlier deployment in 2026. We are integrating this with Ericsson. If you go to the Ericsson's booth this year, you will see these two new radios. They look small, but they pack a punch. This is a Quad 3. It fits in shrouds, in very small environment, in metropolitan areas. When you have gaps and you need to fill gaps, these radios are very powerful. If you see our announcement with Rakuten, which came out yesterday, a version of these radios will be deployed with Rakuten as well. So it's a global approach now. We are moving out of Japan. We are developing platforms. This platform helps us to scale in portfolio as well as globally.